4 more games to go. Let's see if I can get rank 5 this week. Oh my god, for a run again. My nightmare.
The free kick in a position of genuine menace. Oh, great technique, but it wouldn't go in for him.
Well, he just couldn't get enough topspin on the ball, but you have to say it was mighty close.
Plus it.
Effective challenge. And a bad pass it was. Attacking possibilities for Sporting here. A mischievous effort.
Let's go, Ozil.
Well. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances.
Oh, why you didn't let run all around?
Ozil. It's one of the saves of the season from De Gea. Who can they pick out? Not quite the clearance they were hoping for.
What, bro?
Oh, that is a majestic! Sloppy in possession. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Cole!
Another goal!
And surely there's no good vision.
What am I doing?
And to add insult to injury, it's a booking, Stuart.
Well, I agree with the penalty. I'm not quite so sure about the yellow card, though.
Oh, denied by the post.
Thank God.
Good pressure. Can they make something of this?
Oh, come on. That's impossible.
And no wonder. A deft clearance.
Yes.
And the keeper nowhere to be. Not that he's complaining. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline.
The heck?
A real opening now. And it's two for him today. Offside is the verdict here. It's not going to stand.
Well, you can tell he thought he was onside here, but the assistant, I think, got it absolutely right.
Shoot it! Let's go.
Well, it's one goal, but danger still. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Lucas Vazquez. He made it look simple, really. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
Well, you won't see too many better saves than that. It was just brilliant.
Neymar waiting to take it on.
Let's go.
Well, Joe, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greatest desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Chance for Ozil.
Let's go.
And a goal! An early first quarter.
But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac.
Doing his job, clearing it off the line.
Oh my god. Let's go.
And it's still on. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending.
Let's go.
It's a great piece of goalkeeping, so quick off his line.
Lucas Paqueta. It's with Del Piero. And Neymar.
Yeah, sure. Pass it, please.
The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. All even, but will it stay that way? Can he put them in front? He does.
Oh my god, this is a little time left. Oh my god. Oh Lord have mercy. It's getting stupider and stupider.
Yashin begins in goal. Dayo Upamecano plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Neymar starts with Joe Cole in the centre of midfield, and with this tactical setup they have just
look out, they're in charge here.
And a goal!
Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin.
What the hell is wrong with my players?
So the action continues, and a wake-up call for the sporting players. Can they offer a response?
Come on, Joe Cole, run!
This could square the game.
Thank you.
Just couldn't keep it. What can Sporting do from this position? And Neymar.
What a goal, man.
Another one. And unable to keep possession.
Done.
Cole. Oh, this is looking promising.
Let's go.
He had to score, and he does. Not going to count.
Well, it was a close call, but he is just offside. Good finish, mind you. Well, the stats show us that the hosts haven't had that much of the ball. Their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Esso.
What's the
Still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Ronaldinho. This could pose problems for the defender. Not going to get away with that, because it's offside here.
And he shouldn't be offside there. He's gone too early, and that's a waste of a great opportunity.
Might jump in front.
Oh my
god. Denied him. Might still be able to do a bit of damage.
Oh, are you serious? Defending.
Alex Tellez has it. Ben Yedder.
Freaking hell, what are you doing like that?
How about this for guts and courage? Can they see this out now? Well, how about this? 4-3.
What?
Well, they're doing their best to get on level terms here.
My
well, it's a decent
God.
Effort, but they're still trailing.
Ben Yedder.
Oh my god, no.
You're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts. Now a corner to the Saints. What can they do with this one?
What is that position?
Able to skip past his man.
He went from bad to useless. Oh my god, no. Why him?
Snuffing out the danger.
He's behind a defender in past him.
And couldn't keep himself onside. Neymar.
Thank you, Neymar.
Well, the keeper reacted magnificently.
Thank God.
Özil. Well, they keep the ball moving. He's in here.
Thank you.
Played over.
Come on, hit it.
It wasn't the easiest
you're to open,
control,
mate.
But still, he'll be a bit disappointed. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase.
What? Where's my defenders? What? So undeserved.
He's looking creative. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. And breaking at pace with menace.
Albert Lewis.
And waiting is Özil. Keeper did his job to begin with.
Shoot it, please. Thank you.
Oh my goodness. He's caught that so well. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique. So the action continues, and it's up to the Magpies to win that last goal. He's managed to lose his marker. And the referee has pointed to the spot. He's given the penalty. And now
penalty,
let's see if they can level it up. To equalize here, and the keeper denies them from the.
This game is next level stupid.
Defensive chores. Magpies have it again. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Someone to
play so I deserve this coming.
Great
cut off, nothing else in the goal.
And it's
so
level
stupid.
Again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Oh, great vision. And running in behind.
Look at
two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating.
Run!
About this. 4-3. And space here on the flank. And a goal!
A quick one too!
And they turn this game on its head! Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. And forward this time goes Neymar with options aplenty. Could be dangerous.
Okay, this is just done, man. I give up. This game's just done. Let's see what I'll get. What a surprise, not them. Jesus Christ. I'll open this tree later. Oh my god, Fela again, are you serious?